even as some welcomed the move. Many took to Twitter to say the measure was too little and too late.